Two people are shot and robbed while walking through a West Louisville neighborhood.
It happened shortly after 9 last night near the intersection of 28th and Main Streets. Tonight, one of the victims is speaking to WLKY's Eric King. He's live at Metro Police headquarters. Eric?
Yeah, Vicki, she is scared and in noticeable pain, but she's very quick to point out that she wants the people responsible for this locked up.
I don't want my face to be shown.
Still in fear and still in pain.
It hurts. So it's painful. I'm in a lot of pain.
Her name is Ashley. She's asked us to shield her last name and her face, but she was adamant about showing us this, her back.
It's the gunshot where I was shot at.
Last night, Ashley was walking at 28th and Main with her 27-year-old boyfriend, her 22-year-old sister, and her 12-year-old brother. Out of the blue, four men in an Impala sped up and got out of the car.
It was like boom, 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 boom. And then I was like, was that gunshots? And I run outside.
We wouldn't give up our stuff. They went like this, pow, pow.
Point blank, right at you.
Point blank. Shot him right in the back of the neck and shot me in my right shoulder.
And then the Impala come around the corner like fast. I'm talking about, long, no headlights on or nothing. Went to the stop sign, took a left.
I dropped to the ground and then I called 911.
Metro Police have only minimal information on the suspects.
Believed to be African-American males wearing dark clothing.
With the four men still on the loose and her boyfriend still in the hospital, Ashley says she's terrified.
And the people that done this to me, I hope and pray to God that they find them. I pray to God every day that they find them. And when they find them, Lord help them, because I'm prosecuting them.
And as you heard, Metro Police are certainly looking for information on this crime. 574-LMPD is the number that they're asking you to call if you have any information. Remember, you can remain anonymous. One other thing that may be helpful to Metro Police, while we were there, we saw that there is a security camera trained on that intersection. We tried to get a copy of that surveillance video ourselves, but we're not actually sure at this point if that camera is working, and neither are Metro Police. Live downtown, I'm Eric King, WLKY News.